welcome to Live Quotes. I'm Regina Waldroup with your insurance update. African Americans are more likely to view having a life insurance policy as important compared to the rest of the population. That's according to a recent study by the Life Insurance Marketing and Research Association, also known as LIMRA. Now, having enough money for retirement, health insurance, and paying off debt were important goals across all ethnic backgrounds, the study found. But when it came to African Americans, however, well, they placed more emphasis on life insurance. Many say that they won't retire as early as they had hoped and are unsure of just how much money they will have once they do stop working. LIMRA's research indicates that while consumers have similar needs for financial products, the strategies for reaching out to them are very different. For more information on this study, just head to our website or you can check us out on Facebook. Thanks for watching.